static effect of an electric current. When an electric current flows through a conducting wire, a magnetic field is created around the wire. We can demonstrate this by placing a magnetic compass over the wire. When a current passes through the wire, the needle will deflect. This is because there's a magnetic field around the current carrying wire. The magnetic effect of an electric current is used for making temporary magnets known as electromagnets. An electromagnet is a temporary magnet because its magnetism can be switched on or off using electricity. You can make an electromagnet. Wrap a conducting wire using multiple turns around an iron nail. Connect the ends of the wire in a circuit with a battery and a switch. Close the switch. When small iron objects such as paper clips or pins are brought near the nail, they will be attracted to the nail. The nail is now an electromagnet. Open the switch. The iron objects are no longer attracted to the nail as the electricity has been cut off. Electromagnets are used in a recycling facility. When a switch is turned on, an electric current flows in the large flat magnetic lift. The lift attracts metallic objects such as iron and steel scrap. The lift holding the objects can then be moved. When the switch is turned off, the lift loses its magnetism and the metallic objects are dropped.
Need more help? Subscribe to our channel. Can't wait that long. Ask Maskitv to help you. Anytime, anywhere.